Hello everyone, I hope that all of you are fine and doing well. As we know that finally Australian borders are open and Australian universities accepting the applications for MS and PhD programs in Australia. So in this video we are going to talk about the document required when we are applying for this program and the what kind of the application process we have to go through while applying in MS and PhD in Australia. So first of all, we have a look at the document required that you must have while applying for the for the MS or PhD. That you must have an updated CV, a research proposal, a transcripts, and English language proficiency certificate. That most of the time you must have IELTS, but in a very rare cases you may provide English proficiency letter from your university. So these are the basic documents required whenever you applying for these programs, and the general process that you have to go through like to when applying for this program. So first of all, for example, if you are from a physics background, so if you are applying for master's or PhD, you first of all you must finalize the research topic that in which research area or in which research branch of physics that you are going to have research, okay, in your master or PhD. After finalizing your research area, you have to compile a research proposal on that specific research branch or research area. For example, I want to have a research in material sciences, and in the material sciences I want to research on the magnetic properties of the materials. So for example, area of research in this section, I have just finalized my research interest. I am going to have a research in my master's or PhD on the magnetic properties of the materials. Then you have to compile a research proposal that what kind of the materials you are going to study in your master's or PhD, or you have to going to synthesize in master's or PhD program, and what kind of techniques and what kind of the results you are expected. You have to compile a research proposal and on the specific research topic that you have decided. After having a research proposal, compiling a research proposal, then comes another stage. So in this stage you are going to search for the professors that are working on those specific areas. So in that case you can use the approach like this approach, that you are going to visit different university sites in Australia and come to know about the what kind of research trends are going on, and if they are working on that specific area that you have decided, then you must contact that professor by emailing and by sending your research proposal and your transcripts as well to show your interest that you are going to be the or to want to be the their student for the PhD or MS. So we can also have a little so in this video I am just trying to show a little how you can search for that specific universities and that specific, for example, I'm going to search for the universities stays in Australia, for example, university in Australia, and here we go, we are select that specific university, that Monash University, okay, then we are going to its website. Okay, so here they come the research, and we are going toward this institute and this centers. Okay, so if according to your research interest, for example, I am interested in the advanced manufacturing of prefabricated in which I have just my prepared my research proposal. I'm going over here. Okay, then I will go over in the section of people and will check out with the list of professors. So you have to check one by one the list of professors and to know that this specific professor is working on your research area or not. So in this way you can find the your prospective professor. Okay, so when you finalize your prospective professor, you must contact that professor. That copies email here, compile an email, attach your CV and research proposal, and request for the prospective supervisor for MS and PhD. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe and share. Allah Hafiz.